Welcome to Visual Studio Mobile Center. My name is June, and I'm excited to give you a brief overview of Mobile Center. Mobile Center is a collection of cloud services to help you manage the development lifecycle of your iOS, Android, Xamarin, React Native, and Windows applications. Our open platform and available APIs make it easy to mix and match the services you want to use. Embed automated UI tests into your build and distribute process, so your app is tested on thousands of real devices before any of your users get to see it. Crash reporting and rich analytics brings immediate diagnostics and insights from the experiences of production users. Mobile Center works with your language of choice: Objective-C, Swift, Java, Xamarin, and even React Native. Sign in today and connect your apps to Visual Studio Mobile Center's build function, automated testing, distribution, push notifications, rich data analytics, and crash reporting. You can log into Mobile Center using your existing Hockey App account or connect using your GitHub account, Microsoft Identity, Facebook, and even Google. To get started with Mobile Center, we will need to add a new app. Let's go to the top right-hand corner to Add New. For the purpose of this demo, I'll be using an app called XWeather, which was created by a good colleague of mine, Colby Williams. If you're interested in the source code of XWeather, I'll put a link right down below. Once your app is created, you can easily pick and choose the services you want to use. In other words, Mobile Center is completely a la carte. Mobile Center Build supports VSTS, Bitbucket, and GitHub by using a secure infrastructure in the cloud. With the build service, you can connect to your source code repository and create an installable app package automatically with every commit or push. The cool part is that you don't need to provision any agents or Mac to build iOS apps in Mobile Center. Once your build is set up, you can download the build and debug logs right here. After you build your app, it is critical to perform UI testing on real devices before you unleash it into the wild. We own and maintain over 2,500 real devices with over 400 unique configurations in terms of different form factors and OS versions. You can also write tests in Calabash, Xamarin.UiTest, Appium, Espresso, and XCUiTest. After the tests have been completed, you can view detailed test reports on a beautiful, easy-to-read dashboard. As you can see here, I have got some automated tests that have already been running on my app. Let's take a peek and see what's going on. As I click on one of the failed tests, I will get a better idea of what's been failing. As I dig deeper, my screenshots get updated. Mobile Center provides a complete stack trace of everything that was happening in the stack, both leading up to and at the time of failure. The red lightning bolt symbol clearly indicates if one of your tests have failed. Then you can view the device logs, and test failures tab to quickly remedy the problem in your source code. Earlier, we saw how to get stack traces for tests that have failed, but sometimes bugs sneak through the cracks and get out in production. Always be in the know and get detailed crash reports for your iOS, Android, or UWP apps with Mobile Center Crash Service. Notice that Mobile Center has already grouped your crashes based on the root cause. As you see, Mobile Center provides you with raw and visual data to help you quickly debug and identify issues in your app. Mobile Center provides you with real-time visual dashboard of usage data and analytics to give you deeper insights into what your users are doing with your app. What devices are they using? How are they engaging with your app? From what parts of the world are they coming from? With the analytics service, you can even create custom events that you can track and get insights into. With the event tracking service, you'll be able to collect rich behavior analytical data, which will give you insight on what features are used most often, which screens are never seen, and how your app users find in-app purchases. All these insights will help guide you on what features you should build out next and what features you should deprecate or repurpose. Let's now head on over to push notifications. Push Notifications in Mobile Center is built on our popular Azure Notification Hub service, but we have introduced some new features in Mobile Center. Mobile Center allows you to create audiences based upon demographic information or device characteristics and send notifications to these new audiences just at the right time. We saw how we can take an iOS app and set up continuous integration, so we will perform a build on every commit, pass it off to your automated UI testing, and upon successful completion of those automated UI tests, then and only then distribute it out to our beta testers. We used analytics to measure engagement and get a better idea of how people are using our app and where they are in the world. Beyond that, you can use intelligent push notifications to send targeted messages to your users and entice them to use your application. Sign up for Mobile Center today and take a free test drive.